90% of Florida students attend public schools, yet state funding is disproportionately funded for for-profit schools. Our public schooling institutions should be a lifeline to every student, not the great divider that decides who succeeds and who fails. It's up to us to provide equal opportunities for our kids. It is our responsibility to vote and reinstate equal education among our American values. Together, our votes can protect Florida's future.